Shares of LabCorp are rising in pre-market trading. The medical lab operator received emergency use authorization from the FDA for its at-home COVID-19 test kit. Consumers would need to complete a COVID-19 questionnaire and be approved by a healthcare provider in order to receive this particular test, which uses nasal swabs to determine the presence of the virus. The company's website lists the price of the test, including two-way overnight shipping at $119.